Ayumi buys tickets for the carnival. Each ticket costs 50 cents. She has $4.35 in all. How many tickets can she buy? For the remainder in this problem, you should ignore it, round it up, or form a fraction with it.